the Pune police registered a criminal case against newly elected Gujarat MLA Jignesh Mevani and student leader from JNU Umar Khalid over violence in Pune. They had been booked under charges of creating communal disharmony through the provocative speeches during the 200th anniversary celebration of Bhima Koregaon Battle. Meanwhile, normal life is getting back on track in violence-hit area in Maharashtra, but the spark today reached in Madhya Pradesh. Protesters have vandalized 12 buses at Pushpak Bus Stand in Burhanpur in MP. News Desk.